Hi, I'm Matthew Halpern, and welcome to WMS TV. This is Teacher Spotlight with the language arts and reading teacher, Mr. Wilson.
So, Mr. Wilson, how long have you been teaching?
This is my 20th year at Waldwick High School Middle School.
Why did you want to become a teacher?
I come from a long line of teachers. My grandmother was a teacher. My father was a teacher. In fact, he was one of the original teachers at Waldwick High School.
Wow, that's really interesting. And Mr. Wilson, where did you go to college?
I went to Rambo College.
What is your favorite part about teaching at WMS?
Just dealing with the student body, the energy that the middle schoolers have. I look forward to it every day.
Do you enjoy using Chrome tops?
I love using Chrome tops.
What are your interests or hobbies outside of school slash work?
I like to ski, and I like to think up new names for colors.
Is there anything else you let the community know about you?
Yes, I've been told that I'm tall for my height.
I'm here with Brian Gaffney. So Brian, what's your opinion on Mr. Wilson?
He's a very good teacher, he teaches very well, and he grades very fairly.
I'm here with Mr. Myers. So Mr. Myers, what's your opinion on Mr. Wilson as a teacher?
I think he's a wonderful teacher. When Mr. Wilson came over to the middle school a couple of years ago, we were really excited about it because he brings a wealth of experience in his area, but also brings a strong understanding of what students will need to do successfully and to be prepared for high school. So that experience he's now brought to the middle school, and he's helping prepare our students by having them understand what the expectations will be academically, behaviorally. So we really value what he brings to the table for us. I think he does a wonderful job. I think he educates the students in his class and outside of the classroom, and he's been a great fit for our middle school community.
Thank you, Mr. Myers.
I'm here with Matthew Halpern. So Halpern, what's your opinion on Mr. Wilson?
He's a very nice teacher, doesn't yell a lot, and he's got a lot of patience. Very nice man.
I'm here with Ms. Baskin, the language art teacher. So Ms. Baskin, what's your opinion on Mr. Wilson as a teacher?
I think he's a great teacher, and he is dedicated to his students.
Mr. O'Connor. So Mr. O'Connor, what's your opinion on Mr. Wilson as a teacher?
The lawyers told me that I shouldn't answer that question.
Okay. What is your favorite book?
On Hotel New Hampshire by John Irving.
What is your favorite form of literature?
Historical fiction.
What is your favorite movie?
The World According to Garp.
What story holds meaning to you?
Polar Express, of course.
What is your favorite food and why?
Chicken parm or spaghetti and meatballs. Because I like them.
Nice.
Hey, you! Did you know that Mr. Wilson and Mr. Myers coached lacrosse together?
No.
Oh, well they did. What about you? No? Well, thanks for watching WMS TV.